Oh yeah, the sub quest is dead table, so hopefully we can cut that.
Yeah, that should be a problem.
There's 4 cut weapons here. That tail doesn't come off, we should be ashamed of ourselves.
But using a mega the glaive? Oh no, charge blade, that's right.
Charge blade, yeah.
Oh, there's no glaives actually, yeah.
He starts off in the pit, so if he's close enough, you can get a jump attack.
Oh, I grabbed a map. God damn it.
Challenge, please.
I give you barrel bombs? Should I? I'll take one.
Well, I think I can get him. I think we can get him. He's like right here. I'll wait for you guys to come in. Hopefully he doesn't move.
Okay. That's just first aid meds. It wasn't worth it.
No, don't move. Don't move. Please don't move. Damn you, Chameleos.
I wonder if we can get him with the Dragonator.
He was right in front of it just now. Then he walked way over there.
I'm gonna try and does it lure him over.
He hasn't seen us yet.
Yeah.
Now he has.
Wait. Okay.
He thinks he does. Oh yeah, he's walking.
Crouch, crouch, crouch. He's gonna see you guys too.
I think he's there.
Just a little bit closer.
I think his face is there enough.
Somebody hit it.
I'm gonna try.
Yeah, you got it.
Nice.
Nice.
He flew into it. That was weird.
Oh, he came up here.
Oh, wow.
He's not playing no games.
I'm gonna try and get jump attacks off the cannon.
I blew up on his butt.
He looked like he fanned his butt.
Oh, actually, let's go up here. This space is way too small.
Yeah.
Come on, stupid.
Fly down here. Oh, he ninja'd down here.
Yeah, he did.
Put a steam bomb down over there.
Oh, I missed.
I can't even see anything.
Oh, his tail's too far away to cut. What part do you have to aim for?
Aw, damn. I was hoping you'd run into your charge there, pal.
Yeah, I thought he was trying to put his head this way, but...
Oh!
He tried to cheat.
Does he drop a tier with the stuff too? The one shot binder?
I don't know.
No, I don't even see the one shot binder here.
Oh. No, that's only Gogmazios.
Oh.
Yeah. If you break his wings and his horn, he drops a tier though.
Ah, damn it. Too late. I forgot that the paralysis don't last very long on this game.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It happens a lot, but it doesn't last very long.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that does a lot of damage. He's still on you, too.
Fuck. Holy shit, why is this still going on?
he did the extended one.
Yeah, oh, my God. Thanks for the heal, by the way.
No problem. Thanks for stealing an energy drink. I really appreciate it.
Again? Oh my god.
Oh, you guys stopped him. Nice.
Stop backing up into the wall. Oh.
Damn, he's swimming in that poison cloud.
Oh, careful.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got hit by
it.
Thanks.
No problem.
Aw, man.
Oh. And we're still in the end.
Oh!
Oh!
I rolled right into that.
Oh, he's... Oh, first aid med. Fine.
Hey, nice. She tripped off that. This is gonna whiff. So I'm just gonna let it go.
Damn. Oh. Wing got in the way.
Nice.
Oh! Couldn't see. Rolled right into that. Oh, fuck you, man.
Oops.
Damn.
Oh, fuck. Oh no, he stole my hot drink. Oh, shit. That's not good, though.
All according to plan. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. I was trying to get under his tail.
No problem.
Oh, thankfully he ended it there.
Yeah. No, stop. Oh my god.
That shit moves. It was like the poisonous things move.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's doing it again.
Oh no. This one's definitely a lot tougher than the other one.
Yeah. Oh, he did a teleport.
You better have a higher chance on the fucking gem.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Hey, calm down.
Damn it, man. Okay. Just got away from that.
I think once his tail gets cut off, and he falls down again, I can lay these bombs down on his face. What the hell?
God damn, that poison mist came all the way over here.
Yeah.
I got steam over here though.
God damn.
Oh, he stole a max potion, you asshole.
And then he tries to hit you with the breath.
Oh, god, I dove too early. Okay. Oh yeah, we definitely need some jumps.
Yeah. Nice. But he's gonna crawl back down.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
And knock me into the poison. Put more poison around me. What a dick.
That wasn't a ride?
Yeah, I was hoping it would be, because I would have running
out. Oh, he left.
Oh, you can get an easy ride into when he's just standing there.
Yeah.
I don't think I fought anything in the other areas here yet.
Yeah, just Gogmazios and in here.
And rusted.
Oh yeah. Oh wait, he moved to another area in that fight?
No, I'm saying here is where I fought rusted.
Oh.
Never fought anything in the other areas.
Wait, where do you go? Oh.
Come on.
This looks just like the town from Freedom Unite.
Yeah, it pretty much is the town.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
Isn't it? Ooh, knocked him down though. Oh, he's down for a while.
Yeah.
There it is. The tail. Nice. Try to get some jumps now.
Already got one.
There we go. Oh, that wasn't it. Damn.
That counted on my screen.
Oh yeah, I hit him, but I thought it was
there. Confident. We go.
Oh, okay, good. One.
Oh,
I wonder where the ammo is here. There's, oh wait, is it? No.
When you fight him online, so many people get flung off like the first time they ride him because they don't know that you have to wait.
We took so long that the demolisher is back.
He's doing the Sudini bullshit too much.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, that was a horn.
Yeah, we can see it.
He got up immediately after that.
It's getting broken right now, though.
Give him that sword enema.
Oh!
Take that.
Oh, you mother!
Oh, running man!
Oh, nice. I missed it because fucking poison.
Yeah.
Wow, you actually running man came in there.
That's
amazing.
That's awesome.
Ah,
all that damn poison.
Dragon need to protect her.
Nice.
Oh, I gotta heal this poison off me.
Oh my god.
Oh, right when I take the antidote, the poison wears off.
Oh, thanks.
Fuck.
Yep. Oh, he's flying away?
No, that's his little teleport thing.
Oh, right.
But we can follow it now.
Forgot about that, yeah.
Got him.
Oh, nice. Oh! Oh, wow.
That rush is crazy.
It's really fast, too.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's calling the voice to him. Shit.
Here.
Thank you.
Thanks. No problem.
He was trying to finish me.
Oh, nice. Alright. Is that shiny? Oh, I think it's going. Fuck.
I got an old dragon treasure from it anyway, so.
Same here. And Meltzbar ore, man.
I got blood from his tail. Not really what I want. Ah, more blood. Yeah, definitely a stronger Chameleos. Actually, his tail almost like in the same spot as where it should be.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he came off really close to his body.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we get. Oh, I got one.
Oh, well. My ending screen is like all purple.
Ooh, got one in the subquest.
Nice.
Which gem?
Large, the large dragon gem or whatever.
Yeah.
I got
large
one too. I guess he does have a higher chance of dropping it.
Yeah. Yep.
No! Come on, I said no!
I'm still stuck.
My cat is not... He can come with us. Fuck.
You're too slow.
Come on, step it up.
Alright.
Grab the map, actually. Oh,
somebody took the map.
Larry looks like.
It's a force of habit. Alright.
Alright. Let's go.
Oh, wow, this is like literally the town from Freedom
United. Yeah. Stand behind the Dragonator. He needs to see me first. Hey! Hey, you! There we go. Now Teostra, rush to the Dragonator. Good boy. Yeah.
He just sees his wings. He's like, ow.
Yeah, ow. Come on, man.
Surprised I didn't put him in blast mode.
That
okay, now he's in blast mode. Oh, it's behind. Shit. No. Oh my god. You know what? I'd rather take that than have powder on me.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Michael, don't
worry. Hey, off the fucking bat.
Yeah. God damn it.
Oh, behind him again. Oh. Ow. Watch out for that Michael Bay again. Whoa. Oh, nice.
Oh,
no. You. Oh, shit. Oh, this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah, you usually get it before the blast.
Yeah.
Remember yesterday when I was blasted and rode him? And then when he threw me off, I landed right on the steamboat.
Oh,
that was kind of cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
God, it's going. He won't stop moving, damn it.
Yeah, he's moving a lot.
Jello got blown up.
Oh,
yep.
Oh, shit.
Oh, damn, bad damage.
Oh, shit.
Hit again behind him.
Oh, my God. Again. Stop.
Michael Bay? No.
No, that's not Michael Bay.
No, that's okay. Michael. That's Michael Bay.
That's fuck!
Oh, shit.
Oh,
don't do it there. Don't do it there.
Again, watch out!
No.
He's putting so much powder here.
Hey, I can't even get to hit him in the head. He's.
Oh, no.
Watch out, watch out!
Shit. Oh, my gosh.
Oh,
so
oh yeah, since.
Thank you.
I forgot that since you failed the ride, he was still in blast mode.
Oh,
yeah.
So the timer did not reset.
Whoa, uh-oh, uh-oh. Explosion.
Fuck!
Okay.
Wow, this one is like fucking projectile happy.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, I'd rather have that than I'd rather have that than rush copy.
Yeah, that's true. No. Boom 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 boom. Behind him again, watch out.
Fuck. Oh
shit.
My god.
Oh, he's just don't know oh we are man. Just
oh shit.
Yeah. Yep. Michael. Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I survived somehow, but that should hurt.
He went after you, too.
Days, no! That guy doesn't have a hitbox on the side of him.
Yeah, this dude is going kinda ham. Wait, why is he still stunned?
Hmm?
Oh. That was weird. He was still stunned on my screen.
Oh shit, behind him.
Damn, I thought he was gonna put his head this way.
Oh, Supernova.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, stay down, Ken. Good idea.
He's like, I got you now. Oh, wow, you both jumped on.
You got a ride?
That's
what
crazy.
The hell?
That's crazy.
We cheated you guys out of that one.
Yeah.
Oh, behind him again.
Fuck.
Okay, oh, nice. Wow, he is good. He likes pooping for some reason.
Nice.
there goes the supernova.
Where can we shoot that ballista? Just on the regular spots?
Yeah.
But you bought some?
Oh yeah, they had like a huge stock. They had enough points.
Ooh,
okay. He's
going out the dragon gem.
Nice.
I actually need his gems now.
I can't see him.
Oh!
Nice. Nice go.
Oh, that was ahead? Okay.
Yeah.
One to KO. Oh, got it.
Nice.
He just went blast and lost it. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Come around and go away.
He might get paralyzed soon. Hopefully. See. Or die.
He's dead.
Wow.
Yeah, nice. I forgot he got hit by the Dragon Eater, so that took
it
a lot of
makes
his HP.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. But you saw that he definitely hits harder than the G3.
Oh yeah.
I'm surprised the Jello survived the supernova.
Yeah, if this little armor didn't resist fire. I think that does fire damage. I don't know.
What are you wearing?
Azure's.
It did fire damage. Yeah, it does fire damage.
I'm pretty sure it's fire.
It fire blights you, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a chain here.
Coward.
A lot of common shit.
Yeah, no gems.
Nope.
Oh, there's another chain there. What the hell?
Yeah, there were two.
With all that powder you're spitting in, I'm surprised there's no more.
Yeah. Higher chance at the large elder dragon gym, right?
No. Yeah, right.
I got a Teostra gym.
He didn't even give me a horn. Wow. Thanks.
Oh, okay. He gave me a horn. See, this guy knows to give me the horn, but Kushala, no. No horn from Kushala ever.
I got nothing for this. And these talismans suck.
A lot of fire attack from these talismans.
Well, no, the game's saying you killed a fire dragon.
Oh, I unlocked raging brachydios.
Oh, nice.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I do have a better fire attack talisman. Whatever.
Are we gonna
Can
try
we do
to
the...
about
this? Ask the same question.
Yeah, Dragonate.
Oh yeah, we can try to Dragonite here.
I like how they give us poison throwing knives like we need them.
Yeah.
We have the poison army here.
Yeah.
Okay, Kushala. Oh, it's raining here already.
It's already raining. It's pretty cool.
Oh cool.
Keep walking.
He noticed us immediately.
Oh, get him, get him, get him. Shut your fuck.
Yeah. Nice, right on his wings.
Yeah!
Oh, I missed.
Oh, he reared up.
Yeah, he does.
We're coming down.
Oh, he's got the black wind already.
Well, time to throw those knives.
Yeah. Anybody grab him?
Oh yeah, I did.
Ooh.
Since I don't have poison.
Oh, a black tornado. Oh shit.
Can he only launch that when he has the black wind around him?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, so as long as we keep him poisoned.
Oh, damn.
I can do regular tornadoes.
Oh,
just
what the fuck?
I missed three of the five knives, so...
Well, at least he got started. I mean, started.
If I can get my attack. Oh, he launched another black tornado.
Shit.
Oh my god. Where's that black tornado?
Make it out of my face. Like, popping a light powder, he like flew over.
I want you in my fucking face.
What?
Man, these tornadoes are going crazy. Oh shit!
Oh, they're going in circles. Look at this shit. Look at this.
Oh, nice.
Like a round and round, round and round. Come back to me, bug. What are you doing way over there, stupid?
Oh, oh, he fell asleep.
Okay.
There's no tornadoes.
Wait, am I sticking his legs? Oh, you got me. Okay, I'm out.
Oh.
You forgot bombs.
Wait, is the big tornado still there?
I hear a tornado somewhere.
What is that noise? Is that the storm?
Yeah,
I guess so. Oh, I thought it was a tornado.
Oh well.
Alright. Shut up, I don't care. He jumped out of there quick. He's like, let me beat my ass like that.
Yeah, he did.
Shot, bitch.
Man, I had to bring dash juice, dude.
It's the only difference that I noticed between this and Rusted is he has like a double pounce move.
Rusted?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Rusted.
They also have like a different moving pattern. Like, you're probably gonna notice, Kyle, that Rusted Kushala moves a lot like Barrio didn't try.
I noticed that.
Oh yeah. Now that you mention it,
when you had to repel him, I was like, this. I'm fighting Barrio with tornadoes. This isn't.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, actually, I'm fighting Tri Barrio with fucking tornadoes everywhere.
He has different weakness too. He's weak to water.
Yeah, he's weaker to water.
Makes sense.
I just use poison against
him. Water getting that rust out.
Oh, poison. Yeah, poison. Of course, works.
Yeah, I mean, poison is really very recommended still. Oh, again?
I didn't bring
any using, like, Sarsion stuff or something?
Nursilla with this. It has 40% affinity, so the crit status is going off.
Oh, shit.
I don't have more bomb zones.
Yeah, Kenshiro will be fine.
I get my buffs back.
Oops.
Gonna get my buffs back, My buff's back. Come here.
Damn.
So he's G-Rank, right?
Yeah. Like his horns.
Oh. God! He's,
you see that? The horn break into the tail cut.
He's pissed. He's pissed.
Yeah, he is. He's a little embarrassed.
Oh, God. All he's done is flinch. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Once we got rid of that black Windor, he just got the Brooklyn.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love it in Brooklyn.
Nice.
Oh, he missed.
Bastard. Whoa. Again? You already did that. You know, we heard that song already. Yeah, you're getting ridden again, son. Whoa, what the fuck? The camera got weird on me just now.
Oh, it goes into the wall.
To the wall, yeah.
Okay, I'm working towards making that long sword. I just need more Gipsaros and G-Rank Nursilla parts.
Yeah, you can definitely do it with village quests.
Yeah, I got quite a few from the village. Gipsaros.
Wow.
He was like mad easy with the fire hammer. Mm-hmm. Oh,
I feel like Gipsaros with the fire hammer is a joke.
Yeah. This Kushala got destroyed. Like, dang.
Yeah, man. That was,
I think we fought him so much, like in G rank.
Yeah. And he's the easiest one, so.
Yeah. I think, well, the Dragon Eater probably took quite a bit of his HP too.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. It broke his wings immediately.
Yeah.
Just like Teostra.
Oh, they broke? Bad. Oh.
He gave me a large Elder Dragon gem on the last carve, and then he gives me a Daora gem on a tail carve. Nice. He's like begging us to leave him alone.
Please don't.
Please leave me alone, please. Please. Give up them hard horns then, son.
Yeah. I think if I make that Lunastra armor, I'd be good with this weapon. And if you have extra combines for bombs, you'll never fail, so you don't need to worry about combo books either.
Oh yeah.
What?
A day origin. Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah, I don't need them anymore. I needed them back in high rank, but
wow.
I'll give you a
It's a thing with all the Kushalas in Jiren that they don't want to give me a hard horn.
Oh, wow, you didn't get one?
No, I didn't.
Oh, I unlocked you can lose.
Nice.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, that comes before that.
I forgot about that. That's the buffed up one, right?
Yeah, that you can lose is pretty nuts.